Hey traders from around the world, welcome to August 2018. Can you believe that? Unbelievable. So the good news is every single month at Real Life Trading, to keep things a little bit fresh, we like to have a new theme that celebrates the life portion of the company. And this particular month is one that's very special, near and dear to my heart, one of my favorites. I mean, really, every single month is pretty much my favorite when I'm here and when I'm in the moment. This month is volunteer month. Every single August, we like to go out and volunteer in either the local community, the state, the city, the church, the religious sector, wherever you want to go and donate your time and give to someone who needs it more than you. That is what this month is all about. So this particular challenge, I would need to be very specific, and it's very easy. I would like for each and every one of you who are watching this video, the challenge is go out to a homeless shelter in your area. And again, it can be with a missions trip, or it can be with your friends, you could be with your family, your coworkers, your employees, your employers, whomever you would like to do this challenge with. Go out to a homeless shelter. Normally it's probably a soup kitchen or someone who donates food and gives to the needy. As you likely know, I love to work with a charity here in Nashville called The Cookery, and they are an extraordinary team, and they provide some really great group efforts in helping the homeless. So Ashley and myself and some of Team Nashville will be participating in that this particular month, going with them and handing out food to those who might not have eaten in a long time, which is something that is really an abomination and should never occur, but it does, unfortunately. Anyway, we can all help make a little bit of an impact on that this particular month and volunteer month. That is the challenge. Now, number two, recently, all of you have been asking about the physical challenges every single month, which is also really cool. That only started in May, so we've been doing it now for about 4 to 5 months, and your boy's getting ripped. So, this particular month, we're gonna be doing what's referred to as Spider-Man burpees. You might remember, back when I did the 500 burpees in one day, I'm gonna be doing Spider-Man burpees 5, and I'm gonna add 5 every single day for the entire month of August. At the very end, that'll be 150 Spider-Man burpees in one session, which is gonna break it down to about 500 push-ups in that particular session, because you're doing a push-up for every single leg. So I'll be showing that to you. I'll be doing a video actually for you on Friday. I know today's Wednesday. I'll be sending that video to you Friday after the end of my stock review, doing, I think, what would that be, 15 at that particular point in time. I'll be doing my 5 today. Anyway, so you can see what those look like. And I'm actually doing a second challenge for the month, because why not? The second physical challenge is I am going to run the equivalent of the Empire State Building in steps. And I'm gonna look up and find out exactly how many that's gonna be. I think it's about 1,526 steps. And I can either do that at my Stairmaster, at my gym, or at the house. I had a real life trader named Neil Osborne who said he used to be a physical trainer, and he mentioned that steps, like physical steps, are more of a challenge than a Stairmaster. So what I'm gonna be doing, I've already kind of roughly calculated it, so I'm gonna be going up my stairs. So I have like 14 stairs in my house. It's a 3-story house, but yeah, just story 2 to 3. I'm gonna be doing all of those about 150 times, and that does not count the downstairs. So I'm just gonna be going up and then down and up and down. I'm gonna do that in one session. That's also the challenge. If you wanna do that with me, I know it's gonna be tough. I know only a select few of you might be doing that with me in this particular month. But if you're up for it, email me or post in the comment section below. My good buddy over there in Australia, Ricky Cadan, said he's already gonna do it. Yates, you better be doing it. And Neil, since you threw it out to me, I mean, you have to do it, right? Jesse James Levan, I'm calling you out. Brian Weber, Brandon Robles, all my jacked traders out there, make sure you do this with me. 5 Spider-Man burpees every single day, increasing by 5, and we're gonna run the Empire State Building worth of steps in one session. That means one day. You can practice, of course, but I'm gonna get it done by the entire month. By the end of the month, I'll be getting it all done. All right, well, that's it. Thanks so much for being here. You are amazing, and until next time, love life, live life, and trade it. I'll see you, bye.